This is a review of the no tie shoelaces. I bought this at Walmart, and this is what it looks like now. It replaced this yucky shoelaces because he keeps on running and stepping on them because it's too long. He didn't want to cut it, but well, so that's what happened. And this is what it looks like now, which is so cool. You just have to stretch it out and put it on the shoelace hole, whatever you call that. And there you go. It looks so neat. And yep, that's it. So it's a thumbs up.